scoop of the century is a couple of wine guys getting whacked in Chile?
It wasn't the victims that caught my eye. It was their killer. I believed it was Mr. 47.
The bald killer clone? Come on, Jack. He's an urban legend. Even the CIA and your own FBI say he doesn't exist.
We say a lot of things, Rick. It's part of the job. Delgado was a very successful man. Successful men in that part of the world tend to be, well, call it security conscious. Not many people could have done this thing solo.
So you went running after a myth?
Myth? No. It merely caught my attention. One of my CIA friends was also intrigued. The opera incident heightened our curiosity. Have a look.
Hello, 47. We've got some business at the Paris Opera. There are two targets, the famous tenor, and Richard Della Hunt, the American ambassador to the Vatican. Our client claims they're behind a prostitution ring trafficking in boys and girls from Eastern Europe. Tosca is still in rehearsal, so there's plenty of activity at the Opera House and you shouldn't be too conspicuous. Ambassador Della Hunt watches most rehearsals from his box. He travels with an armed escort, but there shouldn't be any other security to speak of. You'll get some cover from the construction crews renovating the theater for the new season. We've also left you a pickup in the cloakroom. In the third act of Tosca, the tenor faces a firing squad. That scene may provide a useful opportunity. It's a straightforward assignment, 47, but the agency's been having some problems in Paris. Use extreme caution.
Propriété privée, mon vieux. Fiche le camp.